Yo, this is Yella. As we wind down to the final song, I wanted to make this one to remember my little nigga E. I know he wanted this track on his record, though he was taken from us too goddamn soon, so I finished it for him. Peace, nigga.
Song Fuck the Police, you know, and everybody been hearing fuck saying fuck the police for years and years and years, you know, and finally it took a motherfucker to videotape a nigga getting the shit beat out of him for everybody else to say fuck the police. When we did fuck the police, people put us down and saying we're ahead of our time, you know, it took the video, you know, shot by accident to tell the truth and open the world's eyes. Yes, we do have a serious problem in LA and other cities, true. Brutality happens all the time. People try to change things for years, but I don't think anything's gonna help. The problem is too deep. NWA is just being brutally honest. Little kids grow up, you know, be 1 and 2 years old, hit their mother saying, fuck dudes, you little son of a bitch, I'm gonna beat the shit out of you and all this shit. And you know, they pick up on all the shit, you know, so they learn shit, you know. It's not like we teaching motherfuckers nothing new, cause I got some new words for your ass. Number one, we don't tell you to go out the gang bang, we tell you, you know, in our songs it says, you know, if you could go out to stay and killing and beating up people all day, but that person ends up dead or in jail, sometimes it gets away, you know. And we don't have no rags, no red, no blue rags, and telling you to go out and be a creep or go out and be that other thing, whatever that is, you know. We ain't telling you to rejoin no gang or whatever else.
Fucking E. The Hip Hop Thugster from the CPT. Compton style. Real niggas. Nigga for life. We don't die. We don't die. We don't die. I like to send all my love out to all his kids. And my godson Derek, Little D, to all his family, to his wife, and everybody who loved him. And the people that didn't love him, yo, he tell these niggas what's up.
I say fuck them.
That's right, fuck these motherfuckers. To all the real niggas out there, we still in this motherfucker. Beware. 96 style. 96 style. Yeah. Big man, we out.
Sam before. See you around, buddy boy. I'm finna get the fuck on. Goodbye. Ooh, shit.